have to have an aim, and that means you have to have an interpretation. And it also means that the nobler the aim, that's one way of thinking about it, the better your life. And that's a really interesting thing to know, because, you know, you've heard ever since you were tiny that you should act like a good person.